Welcome back. If you're a fan of cross country, then you know the name of David Cardona. The North High alum is one of the best long distance runners in South Bay history. He is currently unbeaten in his season at El Camino, and the season isn't even over yet. The options to continue his collegiate career are long. His coach Dean Lofgren and sports desk reporter Juan Hernandez give us a deeper look into what makes David Cardona one of the best.
It's not often an athlete can pick up any sport in their late teens and become an instant success. For David Cardona, former North High and current El Camino College cross country standout, that has been the case. Cardona started running long distance competitively just a few short years ago, and since then has become one of the South Bay's most successful student athletes.
All right, for everybody in the South Bay who doesn't know your full story, give us a little bit of background on how you got involved with track finally as a junior in high school.
Well, I always wanted to try distance running or cross country my freshman and sophomore year, but my parents actually wanted me to focus on grades, you know, in high school. But I actually gave it a try my junior year, and I was getting good grades, and I convinced my parents that I actually wanted to try it, you know, and I really liked it once I got into it.
Mm-hmm. And the parents, obviously,
they were amazed. They were like, wow.
And just like that, a long-distance running star was born. Now considered one of the best racers at the college level, David is using a combination of natural ability, determination, and hard work to open up new academic doors. And in the midst of an undefeated season in the 5,000 and 1,500 meter events, he's staying focused and humble.
There could be someone really fast in the race, but you can never be too careful. I mean, you can't be prideful and be like, oh, I got this, you know, you. Because, I mean, the race could go out slow and it could come down to a kicker's race, you know, or it could go really fast and you could burn out. It all just depends, you know. You always got to be prepared. I could say I'm gifted, and it is also hard work because doing 80 miles a week during the summer is a lot of hard work, and it's a lot of dedication too.
And helping David stay on that track is his coach at El Camino. Dean Lofgren is the man in charge of the Warriors cross-country operation and was more than eager to share the secrets to David's success.
How often do you come across somebody who started long distance running at 16 or 17 years old and have the kind of success that David has had?
He's a strong distance runner, but has the genetic capability to run fast over shorter distances. He's a good 400 runner, he's a good 800 runner. If we asked him to run the 200, he could probably develop into a pretty good 200 runner. So he's got a good blend of what it takes to be, you know, an excellent college level distance runner. As well as, beyond college. So he's got a good blend of everything. Plus he's got something that we can't coach, and that is that competitive, come from within, intestinal fortitude. You can't coach that. That has to come from the person. We can train them, we can get them fit, so long as they're here training with us, but we can't put that gut-wrenching toughness in them, and David's got that. He's interested in staying in California. He wants to stay, you know, close to home and close to family. Cal Poly San Luis Obispo, one of the top programs. He's interested in them. They're interested in him. UC Santa Barbara has been interested since he was in high school. The Brigham Young University is interested in him. Ed Eystone, one of our former greatest all-time distance runners in the country, is the coach there. He met David. He's spoken with me. He's spoken with David. So he has a lot of options now, and he's going to have a lot more by the time his career is done here.
And if the natural ability, undefeated season, or coach's praises aren't impressive enough, well, David Cardona is one of only a handful of distance runners from the entire South Bay area to race the 1,600 meters in under 4 minutes and 10 seconds. Not too bad for the former Saxon turned cross-country college standout. Reporting for the Sports Desk, I'm Juan Hernandez.